my brothers and sisters of the Indian Police Service, I want to tell you how happy I am to be at home with you, because policing is a part of my home. This is one service I think I was born for and also will die for. I started as an NCC cadet from the age of 14, wearing my khaki uniform. I used to love it. And it was a lot of hard work. I loved it. Lieutenant Governor Puducherry is all about good policing and administration while administering. Women's security doesn't come suddenly in crisis. It's a preparation during peacetime that you are ready for a crisis. So how can you suddenly be ready for a crisis? Which means that we need to have mobile patrolling, control room numbers announced. Third, cycle patrols by women cops. Women cops. Woman and man can be a teamwork. Third would be citizen wardens, both men and women. Fifth is resident welfare associations. Did we link them? Did we have them in our WhatsApp messages? Did we form WhatsApp groups? Did we form Mahila Mandal groups, Panchayat groups? Because they are your first responders. Neighborhood watch groups. Did we have WhatsApp groups? If you did not have, you lack that system. See, no amount of theory. It's practical. That means you are always mobile. That means a 5-minute response you get. You call up 1031, we will come. You call up 100, we will come. And the woman patrol is around. What does it cost you? You could have had NCC cadets patrolling in uniform with these women. What's your problem? How much it's costing you? Nothing more. There's no budget required. There's a certainty of response, people will complain. But where there's no certainty of response, they will not complain, because then they'll get beaten no more. They'll be afraid, nobody's going to respond, we will get beaten. That means our police officers during peacetime should have the right kind of WhatsApp groups. Believe me, as a Lieutenant Governor Puducherry, I don't know how many WhatsApp groups. All of them are networked here. In my WhatsApp, my number is known to the people as Lieutenant Governor. And I have women's groups, I have volunteers groups, I have environment groups, I have students groups, I have scientist groups, I have rural groups. I'm connected with beat officers. I've called them. Write to me any grievance. And guess what the LG does? I spend hours reading and ensuring that they all attended. I have secretaries group, I have officers group. So we are just to forward it to the officers group. And it gets named and shamed. COVID started, can you believe we did not have doctors' groups? The first time we united the doctors, they were always thinking that there was a problem between them. Now there isn't, they are united. And we formed a group called United Services Group. And LG is a part of it. And Team Rajnivas is an integral part of it. This is called administration. But let me tell you, we have not done it for COVID. We were ready for COVID without knowing COVID would come. All these WhatsApp groups were in place in normal time. Their technology is a preventer of any form of crime and violence, provided we use it. And this is the best power we have today in the hands of cops, in the hands of administration. I've used it in administration. I would have used it as DGP as well. I would have used it as SHO if I were. I can't do without it, because I'm only a message away from any control room on grievance. All my officers are part of this group. I must tell you, there is time for everything. It works. And I've not seen anybody misleading me as a Lieutenant Governor and abusing my space. No, I've not seen a single case. It's all been grievances, which means you have information in your hand. And that is what alerts all the departments that God knows, if we don't hear the grievance, LG will hear. Of course, yes, LG will hear. LG is responsible here. LG is not a position. LG is a responsibility. LG is not a position. LG is a place of responsibility. That's what Rajnivas does. So that's what I'm saying. That's what every police headquarters can do. Every police senior officer can do. And every other departments can do. And you can be connected with your collectorate, your chief secretaries and departments, and be part of it. I'm not saying I'm only telling you what works. And this can work across the length and breadth of this country, and crime is manageable.